Hi.
My name is Candace Ligore.
I am Matt Johan.
I am Amanda Brisson.
My name is Molly Boston.
Hi, I'm Dana Chikunsky.
And I'm Anthony Ricci.
My name is Kirk Brecht.
My name is Brandon Blackford.
I'm Nicole Sabatello. I'm Annie Riley.
Hi, I'm Jillian Strippler, and I am a senior.
I'm a senior at ESM High School.
I'm a senior at ESM High School.
My favorite memory of high school was the blackout with Ms. Tribble in my fourth grade math class.
Best memory was working with Mr. Minatillo and the ESM Theater. Chase Merlick.
Favorite high school memory is hanging out with all our friends at the beach house every weekend.
Hanging out in the black box, all my theater classes with all my best friends.
My favorite memory is going to Disney World with Sultan.
Anything involving the theater, you know, I'm a theater geek, so I'm definitely going to miss all the memories that I had, like, in the theater.
And my best memory is all the chorus and band trips because it's a great opportunity.
I guess I don't really have a best memory of high school, but again, I kind of slept through a majority of it.
Probably walking in the hallways, doing the robot with Jackie Lord.
Alright.
My favorite high school memory was when the wrestling team went to Ohio State.
My favorite memory was Toronto, going to Canada with the band trip.
How did it feel to be homecoming queen?
My favorite part of homecoming.
It felt amazing!
Obviously wasn't building the float.
This adrenaline came inside me and I was like...
I enjoyed the parade and I enjoyed the football game, supporting the team, and watching our team win.
Senior night is that everybody was very
school spirited
and was very involved.
We like best about senior night is the candy.
The two teachers that I'm going to miss the most are definitely going to be Mr. Min and Ms. Cassidy because they have just inspired me so much and have helped me to become the person that I am now.
Yeah, Mr. Methvin, Ms. Watkins, Mr. Lever, I guess.
Sutton.
Ms. Sutton and Ms. Ward.
My favorite teacher would be Mr. Deese and Mr. McElhinney. McElhinney because he always pushed me, and Mr. Deese because she inspired me to go into athletic training.
I'm gonna miss Mr. Methvin and Mr. Lever the most.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss Ms. McAdams. She's the best teacher in this school, in this entire school. And I'm gonna miss Mr. Bin.
Congratulations to the class of 2010. You spent most of your lifetime in a classroom with teachers that care for you. We've given you a gift. Go out into the world and pay forward the gift that has been given to you. Educate the people around you, help the people around you, and love the people around you. Congratulations to the class of 2010. With lots of love from myself and everyone at ESM.
Just want to wish all the seniors a good luck on graduation. We had a great season. I love all you guys. You guys did a great job.
They've been pretty focused for me and a pleasure to work with. So I think they're going to be doing some very big things in their lives. And I'm glad I was a part of it. Best of luck, guys. Have a great time.
Good luck. Know that we'll miss you. We'll always be here, so come back and visit us.
With ESM Pride, go 2010.
Hi, we're seniors and we're going to miss Ms. Calora.
Hey, did I hear my name?
Oh, I'm going to miss you guys a lot. Best of luck and congratulations to the class of 2010.
The thing I'm going to miss most
about ESM, really everything. I mean, every day I walk in and there's just so much to do.
So Sarah, what are you going to miss most about this year?
Well, Dewey, probably, you know, just being a kid because college means growing up, so that's what.
I already grew up.
No, you didn't.
What I'll miss most about high school, probably the freedom, being able to get away with doing nothing.
The thing I'm going to miss the most about high school is late nights in the theater rehearsing.
I'm gonna miss my friends.
Okay.
Not a lot of teachers.
all my friends, some of my teachers, just seeing everyone every day.
Seniors 2010.